Hello, my name is Paul Hayes, and I'm a parishioner here at St. John Neumann. I want to talk to you today about something that I believe is very important to the future of our parish. That is the Parish Endowment Fund. Did you know that St. John Neumann has an endowment fund? Are you not exactly sure what an endowment fund is? Well, unlike our offertory collection, which can be used immediately, an endowment is held in an investment fund set aside for the long-term support of our parish. This fund was created to ensure that our parish is able to financially sustain our mission long into the future. Our endowment fund is intended to last forever. Gifts to the fund are protected and never spent. The principal of the fund continues to grow over time. Only the interest is spent when needed. One important aspect of our Catholic stewardship is to provide for future generations. An endowment fund can accomplish that mission. As the market grows over time, gifts to our fund grow and produce earnings that can be used by our parish to meet our needs. Long after we're gone, our contribution to the fund will continue to support the parish. Anyone can add to our parish endowment fund at any time. Special donations in memory of a loved one are a great way to contribute to the fund. Our endowment fund is held at the Catholic Foundation of North Georgia in Atlanta and is invested and managed in accordance with Catholic values.
As Paul Hayes, our parish business manager, mentioned, I hope that you will agree that it is appealing to be able to make a sacrificial gift that will continue to benefit the parish forever. You do not have to be super rich to make a difference. All of us giving what we can creates a legacy and returns to the Lord the blessings that God has given us. Please consider a gift that will help the parish for generations to come. Many parishioners find that remembering our parish in their will or estate planning is a great way to thank the Lord for all of life's blessings. The church has been a part of your life since baptism and the significant events in our life throughout your life. For example, First Communion, Confirmation, perhaps to marriage and beyond. A gift of any size to the parish endowment fund now or a planned gift in the future through a will or estate plan will ensure that you continue to be a part of the future of our parish and will provide for the needs of our parish for generations to come. Dear brothers and sisters, God bless you and thank you for your support in this important endeavor to grow an endowment fund for our parish.